Norman, how many times are you going to write love letters to her? I told you she doesn't love you anymore. I mean, look at you. This is pathetic. Do you really think that she loves you after all this time? You've literally spent your whole fortune on her. She took your money and ran, and she sold your kids to an auction. What are you going to do?
At least I have my son Harry.
All right, just let me... this is the spider producer, so when the lights go on, they means that many spiders, or nanobots, I should say. But yeah, that dude that showed up at our house, like, Norman, he's not my dad. My dad's Tyrone, but that would technically make me black. So yeah, that's why.
Uh-uh. You ain't black, boy. Got me messed up. Mm-mm.
Okay, what? Give me a sec. There's something in the closet.
Oh, I think I got bubble guts. I can feel it. I shouldn't have eaten that bean burrito for lunch. Ugh. Well.
You know, I have that same problem every night. You know, I can help you.
Excuse me! Sir! There's some random man in there! He's having, like, gas or something!
What do you mean?
They're having a feast! I think it stands for fat elephants or silly too! Like, you see that right there? Yeah!
Just
I don't like that!
Explain.
I think there's also like a lizard in there or something. Kind of creepy, bro.
What's going on?
What's going on?
What is going on?
What's going on, babe?